Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to make a collection on Steam. If you feel like your Steam library is getting unmanageable, one option is to group your games into collections. You can create Steam collections based on game genre, game series, year, or whatever you want. Creating a Steam game collection only takes a few minutes. Now let's walk through the steps to make a collection on Steam. Step 1. Launch the Steam application on your computer. You'll land on your Steam home screen. Step 2. Click Library along the top of the screen. Your Steam library is displayed. Step 3. Right-click any of the games in your library you want to put in a collection. For example, I want to put my Resident Evil games in a collection, so I'll right-click one of those games. A context menu appears. Step 3. Click Add To, and then click New Collection. The New Collection screen is displayed. Step 4. Enter the name you want to give this Steam collection, and then click Create Collection. You'll return to your library screen, where you'll see the contents of your newly created collection. Collections can easily be seen in the menu on the left side of the screen. You can easily add more titles to your collection by right-clicking any titles you want to add to a collection, clicking Add To, and then choosing the collection you want to add that Steam game to. Let me know what your favorite Steam game is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.